sure, does it taste any different than regular water? Because I want to try it. Yeah. You see, yours is actually cheap. That's not bad for a senior. And you like this ride. You said it's one of the best ones you've ever done. So you'll like it. Hey, and there's hardly any line until we get up there, but.
Hey guys,
you
step right up to the green screen. We'll take a
video. That was super weird.
No one's here.
Oh my. There ain't no line. This is great. Yes, my dad.
We have land. Randall sacrificed his life for us.
Oh, God. Chap. Just trying to capture it.
I wouldn't have that chap with him after all.
It's a win-win.
It's a win-win. It's a north wind.
When you get up here, just come right here. Don't go in there. Just go straight.
It looks like all steampunk. I like it in here. How they like decorated it.
Oh, you know, little of this, little of that.
In other words, you had no idea.
There's like no line.
I know.
It's
happened
here. He was like right here. He was like stuck there. That's where Granny was standing there. This ain't bad. We're right there. It's a good one.
Wings that actually flirt like a bird's
like
and reach back in the ancient pages.
So, of course,
that excited to accompany us on this epic aerial adventure?
Yeah. Yeah, Grandpa, you don't know what to expect. It's cool. This is pretty much the pre-ride before the ride. So it's like a train, and it's gonna.
And
take
we're in the same spot we was last year.
I know.
Year.
You'll really like this, Grandpa.
You like raved about it for like months.
You said it was the best ride you've ever rode.
Like you were telling people at work. You go to Pigeon Forge.
It's a great ride. It's a great ride.
A little dusty, but
see, I like how they made it look.
Yeah,
they did a great job with the.
They did a great job making it. Wow.
It makes it look like you're in a boxcar. They never rode it. They're in for a treat. Definitely in for a treat. Oh, have you rode it? Yeah, it's brilliant, man. Oh, yeah, it's brilliant.
Hello again, travelers.
Amazing.
Quite the journey to get here, but we made it.
It's better than the one down in Disney.
It is. I actually got to see
that. I mean, I ain't taking nothing from it, but I just feel like this is better.
One more smaller, just please.
Yep.
Voila!
Bravo,
Papa.
I'm so proud
pretty
of you,
cool,
and I'm so
pretty
thrilled
cool,
to share this journey
with
our brave travelers. Yes, well, that's all the maintenance and repairs.
Well, we should go get changed into our flight attire and head into the cockpit now.
Control circuitry looking, Hannah?
I'm afraid your wires, some of the circuits in bad
Well, that would certainly explain a thing or two.
Shouldn't we fix them before our next flight?
No doubt. But unfortunately, we have no time. Not to worry, though. I'll just remember to steer left when I want to go right, and steer down when I want to go left. Or is it up when I want to go right? Oh, the time machine's beginning to visit us. It's forward when I want to go Tuesday, and
he's gonna love it.
Focus. This is not reassuring anyone at this point.
I'll figure it out. Don't you worry.
I am worried, Papa.
It was not an easy task to do so, and it appears we've lost only a few of the travelers this time.
Yeah, I told you it sounded like someone stuck
off
and went through the
time
portal again.
Did you make certain to have them sign a waiver this time?
Yes, I did.
Oh, great. Well, then we're all set.
Oh, just on the set. You go right here. You just gotta stand on the same color. On the. This is how we're gonna be. Move up there. This is how we're gonna sit on the ride. So we just.
All right, we're gonna watch a video real quick before your flight. Shortly after, it's gonna play a safety video. So if you will, just watch this video.
We are moments away from embarking on the most exquisite aerial view journey of your lifetime. All aboard my handmade, homemade, handcrafted, sometimes unpredictable,
but generally very, very, very safe.
Generally very safe, steam-powered airship of the future.
The pre-show is awesome. Probably one of the best.
Let's go.
Right. Hannah, if you will man the manual and check the checklist.
I would love that, Papa. Ready?
Standing by.
Steering wheel locked and loaded.
Check.
Helium cells pressurized.
Helium cells. Pressurized.
Hamsters engaged.
Hamsters engaged. Hello, fellows. How's it going? Hamsters are engaged. Well, two of them are. The other one is going to be single for life.
All right. Landing gear, good to go.
Landing gear, good to go.
What was that?
Yeah, Dad, that's nothing. You can skip ahead to the landing gear. Landing gear is so overrated, especially on an airship.
They're in for it.
Think of it.
In for a good ride.
We simply hover, disembark the guests.
No, that's not how it goes, Papa. This is very important, you know
but
that.
You don't let me get away with anything, do you, my dear? All right, very well, very well. I promise to reattach the landing gear as soon as we're back from this trip.
Before, you mean? Before, right?
Before we're back from this trip.
Oh,
great.
I'll do a pitch light.
Last one. Are the windows closed?
Oh, very important. Very important indeed, yeah. Because of course. That's where that was, okay.
So all right then, I
have to take Grandpa's cane to the other side.
All the windows have been closed.
Okay, man. You grab that for him once we get in there. Let him grab that when you get in, Grandpa. And then he'll take it or whatever. Yeah, we're just gonna grab the cane and put it over there. She'll do it for you. You wanna give it to him? Here, I'll show you. All right, guys, we're about to take flight. Babe, I'm liking it better. I'm in the middle. It's where like I can get all the. I'm not even gonna hold on. I'm using the camera. I'm so ready. Here it goes. You're gonna love it. Look at Grandpa. Ain't that awesome?
Don't you worry, my dear. I've been prepared for this eventuality.
Let's do it. It's so tight. That's awesome. That is freaking awesome. Oh my God. That's awesome. Look how pretty that is. It's worth every penny. I mean, it's an amazing ride. That's a big screen too. It goes underneath the vehicle. It's a massive screen. Look at the people up there on the tree. See them? Hey, wave. Whoa! This is the one part. This scary part. That's awesome. I wish it was this easy to travel. I just sit in here and go. Like, I would do it all the time. Yeah. Like, you just... I feel like I'm gonna hit my feet. Oh. Never gets old. That's it.
Like it?
That's amazing. Got it. Great ride. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, it's me. Just me. It's just me. Yeah, that's sweet. Y'all, it's one of the, yeah, it's probably one of the best ones. To go picture.
We can keep it?
No, we gotta pay for it.
How much is it?
Like 22 something.
No, not, but I don't even remember that little ride. Did they put that in?
They might have.
This one, babe.
Yeah. No, I think they have
it. I remember Caden did that over there. He was scared to death. Hey, Grandpa. Look, he's getting dizzy looking at it.
It is very dizzy.
Hey, you get a good view. You get a real good view of it. Yeah, because you're looking straight up. It smells so good in here. You get in trouble in here. Look at all that. Oh. Alright. We got the maple nut, we got the meat marines, we got the dark chocolate, chocolate caramel, chocolate nut, Mississippi nut. Oh my.
These smell so good.
That looks good. Look at Grandpa. He don't know.
I think so.
Yeah. it's the peanut butter. I don't like it.
I know.
Well, let's go to that one place that we was at before.
Here, we can go somewhere else.
We'll get it somewhere else. That one place, here we go. That one place we went to a while back had it cheaper. We get way more too.
We'll go to Smoky Mountain Candy Maker because we got to get taffy anyway.
Yeah, the Smoky Mountain Candy Maker. That's way, like, they'll do it right there. It does smell good though, I ain't gonna lie.
You
want
to go in here?
Where?
The bake sale?
Yeah. You gotta go around. They got a nice little shops everywhere.
Yeah. Let's hit this one up first. I just want to look.
Man, it smells good in here too. It's like everywhere you go, like, oh, Granny would have liked in here. You could.
We got
a lot of candy in here. That's what we usually.
A fourth of a pound is only $3.99.
I'll see you jump in. It's deeper than our pool, you jump in. Just lean like you do, cannonball. It's 5 feet, you can't die, but you can jump. Just don't jump straight. Just roll your, put your.
Yeah, you might want to.
there? Because. I thought you were going to get your bait. I want to see you jump and do some jump training right there. It's way, it's like feels good as well. Does it smell like got chlorine? Huh?
I'm gonna have some.